I like that how everyone that comes to this island has matching luggage.
Well,
it was a sale.
It was a family trip.
Maybe they were going to a luggage sales convention.
Choco bar.
Oh shit!
Just eat it, man. Eat something.
Yeah,
you're gonna die soon.
Nah,
you have an X. What is that on your stomach?
I threw a rabbit on there, didn't I? No, I didn't.
No, you ran around.
Yeah, you
with
threw it.
It
on there and then you fucking ran
snack.
Through it.
Nah, he's just been like waving it around.
Done.
All right. He actually is pretty hydrated and his food is okay.
I just ate some
at
random mushrooms. I hope that's not going
to
kill me.
You should probably figure out how to cook food, though. I wonder if explosive diarrhea is an element. Like, if you eat the animals that are, you know, living on this island, you've never had them before. You're not used to it.
Right.
I wonder if that's going to tear up your digestive system.
It's
going to
give me, like, Montezuma's revenge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lizard's like, still there.
Would they want to eat you if you're shitting yourself?
Come back.
They might just be like, "That's gross." That's
like if you came across, if you were starving and you came across a deer in the forest with mad case of the runs, would you still eat it?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I mean, I can imagine you'd think about it, right?
It depends if he was rolling in it or not.
I mean, that means he's got worms and shit.
If it was just coming out of his butthole and everything else was cool, fine. But if he was like rolling in his own shit,
I mean, you're gonna cook it though, right?
Yeah, you cook off the bacteria.
You're eating poop, though.
You'll cook off the poo-poo.
Yeah, just wash it off in the water that you probably have.
Yeah. Just wipe it off with your bare hands and some leaves.
Like, Bambi, why?
I'm going to quest off into this direction. We'll see what we find.
All right.
Ryan, the quest guy.
Maybe there's something.
We have a shirt we can write
down. Oh, a beach.
Buy it now.
Why did I build my house? But what was that sound?
I'm pretty sure Jeff asked that question the second you started building the base.
What?
Why you built it right next to the plane.
You know.
I did.
There's, wow, dude, look at that.
Look at the maximum visibility you'll have out here.
Look at that anchor.
You will see anybody coming at you from any direction. Whoa.
What was that?
What was that? Was that lightning?
Oh, I found something.
What is that?
Guys,
it's a big stick.
Something.
Is it a spear? No, it's just a stick. Looks
it's
like.
Really just a stick.
It's
a spear.
Is it any different than another stick? I guess it is. It's a pointy
spear.
Stick.
Oh, can you get fish with that?
Oh,
do it. Yeah. Also, drink lots of seawater while you're out there.
It's a hell of an anchor that I can walk right through.
Oh, shit.
Oh, man.
I got one.
Fuck.
Let's poke it.
Is it dead?
Oh, there's some money.
Look,
or something.
Money.
It was rich.
Can you use your fire axe to gut it?
Poke.
It was a mugging gone wrong. That's the next heist.
Okay,
probably a poor spot to open the menu.
Poke. Poke.
What the fuck?
Poke.
Fucking kid with a magnifying glass.
Yeah.
Burning him up.
I've got some loose change. Combine it with what?
Combine it with bird brains.
Sticks. And
loose
cloth.
Change, sticks, and cloth, and a raw rabbit, and some booze.
And
this isn't fucking Dead Rising, dude, okay? Now he has mini double chainsaws.
All right, let's see what happens. Ooh, turtle.
Oh, kill the shit out of that turtle. Turtle soup tonight. Oh.
All right.
Yeah, he's Is he dead? Yeah.
He's going too fast?
Yeah. No, he's slowly dying.
You're going to make some fine armor. Oh, accidentally
you
got
accidentally steel. Killed a bird in the process.
Can I collect you?
Is he dead?
I don't know. He looks dead.
He's
kind of just there.
You're definitely kicking his corpse around.
Push him around.
Oh, all right. That's just fucked up.
More money. Good. That's really useful.
What if there was a like Jeff's mercantile.
Oh, dude, it's a whole family.
They're coming up on land to have children.
Yeah,
no, they probably saw you kill their child, and they're like, oh, no.
Oh,
you have to escape.
Just try cutting his head off. Don't hit the shell.
Yeah, don't hit the sea fish either. Sea fish. Starfish. Not to be confused with manfish.
That was right in the neck.
Come on, that was a total mercy killer.
Look, he's still shaking his head, though.
What's going on with the lighting effects?
He's trying to shake it off.
Version 0.01.
Look back at the turtle.
Okay, that one's...
No, he's dead.
So
you
kicked
him.
So you can't collect
shit.
Anything out of this.
Now you're just killing turtles.
Fish.
Tortoise. All
right, probably. Now we're going to try spearfishing.
Okay.
Where'd my spearfish? Weak spear.
Oh, that was...
Oh, wow.
First
try.
Damn.
That was actually impressive.
Suck at Bear Grylls.
He peed in a snake once.
Where did it go?
He did a lot more than that.
Where'd your fish go?
I hope it's...
Probably in your inventory.
Gone to be with its friends.
I mean, just check your inventory.
Yeah, hang on, I got a spearfish. Yeah.
Now you're just showing off.
Mm. Do a 360 spear. Helps if you find a fish first.
Well, spearfishing, you can't.
Hey, there, straight ahead.
Oh, right in front of you.
Just kind of creep up on them. You don't scare the fish. Here we go.
Creep. It was close.
No, well,
splat.
That was more of a,
you know, I'll give it to you.
Here we go. There's all around me.
That was more of a.
Hey, yeah, wow. That was awesome. That was incredible. Wow. There you go.
That wasn't even like a stop and kill. That was like a spinning attack. Yeah. That was impressive. That was like a Zelda maneuver.
No? We're done?
Yeah.
All right. There we go.
Well, Ryan the fucking fish guy.
The fuck? Did it just drop a fish? It did.
I mean, birds eat fish.
It's true.
They scoop them up.
Imagine going to the beach and seeing a guy with
yeah,
stick
look at all the fish
seagulls.
I got.
You're set,
to get fish.
I got a tent. I got fish.
Give me my dinner, you goddamn gull.
You thief.
Now, you can keep a gull as a pet. But it's going to blast your eardrums out.
Can I go ahead and make one of these? There we go. Oh, I've only had two more rocks.
Two more rocks. Where are you going to find two rocks?
Can I use a turtle instead?
You can't use a turtle for anything.
Can I use a bottle of booze? Or? It's a lot of things that just wash up on shore.
Just run towards the forest.
Rocks.
To the left. There's probably some rocks right
there.
Is that
a lighting problem? Or is that
I would imagine.
Rocks. Rock right there. Rock to the left, too. Also,
To the left.
Ha! Rock suck it, Bush.
You moving out here?
I don't know. What do you guys think?
I don't know.
We're collaborating, right?
I think you should finish the fire pit first.
Yeah cook some food.
I feel like
you're hungry.
Yeah, try and get some fishies on the grill. See what's what.
What is that over there? That
that's a tree?
No.
It's a few of them.
You think so?
Oh, there you go. Let's go okay. Get this so you light that up.
Party time.
Now I just need to figure out this whole fish scenario.
Go, just gonna toss that on there. See, look, wait, where'd it go?
You keep doing that.
Where'd the fish go?
I don't.
There it is. Okay, I found it. It's kind of, sort of, like a log.
Okay,
it's in there. That's all that matters.
So is it actually cooking?
I think so.
We'll eat it.
It's not ready. It's gotta cook.
Is there like a timer or a bar somewhere?
Not that I see.
No,
so are you sure you're actually cooking it, not just throwing it on the ground on top
of
the fire?
Eat. Yeah,
oh,
see?
There you are.
Gotta cook.
Hey, you're full.
Oh, okay.
Right, cool.
You were the one that kept losing the food in the fire.
Well, it just didn't
let's explore.
Did
you ever, like, fucking preheat the oven, put something inside of it, and not find it later?
See, look, that is not a tree.
Where's
that's
that pizza
thing
I was making?
That is.
That's fun.
Oh, that's like UNICEF.
Oh, dear God.
Yeah.
Oh.
UNICEF didn't look like that.
Oh.
That is
not even her ultimate.
That is
ultimate weapon.
That is the worst dream catcher ever.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's Kurt Cobain.
It was her weapon. He was her weapon.
Let's see if I can.
He saved the world.
Can I cut you
no,
down?
No, that's there for good.
No, you're pretty.
No, that's like a religious thing, so you can't touch that.
Yeah.
But the best part about that
the
is
cross
the fucking rainbow in the background of the severed head on the fucking spike.
He's oddly scenic,
that,
yeah.
Go move closer a little bit. Yeah, okay.
You like it like that?
Actually, pan down. Get
yeah.
like You got to get like
yeah.
the water for the scenic
work
shot.
It.
Get the
now
water.
Now get me angry.
And then that's,
angry.
That's the postcard you sent
angry.
Your family from the island.
Wish you were here.
Yeah.
I've worked with better.
Oh, the rainbow's gone.
Yeah.
The moment's ruined.
There was definitely some footage there.
Can
that
I like? Oh my god!
Jesus!
Put it down! Put it down!
You stop hit him one time. Was he a fucking man?
Hey, can you cook it?
Yeah. No.
I bet you can make an effigy. With
yeah, I'm gonna make something that'll scare the other kid. There we go. Let's make one of these. There we go.
Oh my god!
Jesus!
Okay.
Why the fuck is that in your survival guide?
I've got his head.
No!
I need
but
more.
Seriously, when are they adding co-op to this?
Christ
what do you
almighty.
Need?
I need one more head.
You need more heads
and some
fucking
sticks.
So, rocks. Is that the equivalent of a welcome
gruesome.
Mat? Should you put that near your house?
Do you think they would take this as a greeting or a threat?
I don't know. I mean,
like,
it depends what you're
both.
Into, I guess.
I mean, I've
hey,
seen
what?
How they decorated their place, and it's really kind of in a similar vein.
What was that to the right?
Oh, that was the
arm,
ocean.
That's good. It's can't use the arm though. Just
you got too many arms, Ryan. Jeez, you're all
them?
Arms. You're all right arm.
Can I?
That's what I've been saying about you.
Can I?
It's kind of funny because at first glance, it just looks like it's a weird game. Like that could be your arm, and then you
there's
look down
a,
and you realize you're holding someone else's.
Yeah.
What did I?
Oh, now you're holding two arms.
No, that's my.
Oh,
arm.
That is your arm. Looks so weird.
There was a dead dude over by the tent.
Over by the tent? Oh, okay.
Oh, go chop him in the fucking 50,000 pieces.
Do you remember how to get back to the tent?
Yeah, it's right over there.
Yeah, it's right
next
to
the giant anchor. There's the last rock I needed.
God damn. So,
I guess
is there a purpose for that thing?
That
or is that all just
brutal.
This arm is just part of my equipment now.
Is that just decoration?
This arm is a part of me forever.
I'm hoping it scares off the bad people.
I mean, what the fuck do they care, right?
Oh, this person's going to get obliterated.
Slap. Oh, that was with an arm.
You punched him with a, and the craziest part about that is, did you see when he hit him with it? The severed hand made a fucking fist.
Yeah.
How did you manage that?
And did nose.
I just feel like rigor mortis would have set in by now. It'd be very hard to bend those bones
There's
and they would break.
He would think.
All right, I got the head.
Watched a lot of Forensic Files.
It's really dark. I think bad things are going to happen to me in the night.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
All right.
You have... Oh, okay. I was going to say, you had, like, no water.
What is this again? It's like a splatter.
It's yours now.
Oh, just gets on my arm.
I think you're, like, covering yourself in
you're
mud.
You're cold and wet. You need a fireplace.
Yes. This is my warning. Fire.
Okay, yeah. Now, go by your fireplace, though, because you are cold.
And wet.
And admire your work.
Can you set that on fire?
Pee break.
Set what on
I
fire?
I think in the trailer, you could set the effigy on fire.
Oh. Maybe we'll try that again at daybreak.
Maybe not.
Oh, I'm getting frostbit.
Holy
fire
shit.
Go?
Yeah, you better get to work on that fucking fire.
Light it up. There we go.
Winter is coming.
Tell winter, keep it in its pants.
There you go.
What is... Oh, it's leaves.
It can still come in your
Flare.
Pants.
Flare.
So... Huh.
All right, so Ryan's almost.
Well, look, we've established a good colony here. I think we
a colony. Huh?
Well, you gotta.
You've almost.
You got a fire on the beach and a third of a fucking log cabin next to.
Back at the plane crash.
Back at the plane crash next to a trap.
I
and
guess
a,
these
garden.
These things are only one use because I can't put more fish on there.
Makes what sense. The fire?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, it's so
the stars
beautiful.
Look nice.
It does. Looks like something really important is happening on the other side of that horizon.
Yeah, Aurora Borealis.
Yeah.
Localized.
Oh, man, I am nasty.
Whoa. That's like nature, dude.
How'd
remember
you
that
do?
Scene?
Put the fire.
That scene
get in the water.
With the plastic bag? That was like that.
Put yourself out.
That,
all right.
Fuck off, bird. I'm burning.
Now he's on nothing. He's just literally floating in front of you. Now you're fine. You're out.
Oh, what's this? A book?
Oh, dude.
Nice.
A book.
Oh, no, it's coins. It's money.
It's almost like a book.
Fuck off, bird.
Just fucking spirit.
Yeah, I could do that. I guess.
Right. So,
we've got spirit. Yes, we do.
It's back again.
We've got spirit. How about you?
What do you,
how about this? Can I cook the rabbit? There we go.
Dude, kill that bird.
You really sing me a fucking song or something, all right? You mean, give me a Disney moment and at least bring the music. God damn it.
Ryan, these birds fucking Who knew when you built the effigy that the forest creatures would flock to you? Is that a dude in the background?
Get away from the fire.
Oh,
there's dudes.
What the fuck
there's
is
dudes.
That?
There's a lot of dudes.
The effigy.
Do they have torches?
Yeah.
Are they going to the effigy? Or?
I think they found the effigy.
Oh, boy.
Apparently it didn't frighten them off.
Let me get the spear out.
Oh, boy.
It's a weak spear, but it's the best
thing. Stick.
Oh, shit, dude.
Shit.
Protect me, bird.
Ryan Hall anus.
This is my maximum speed.
Oh, man.
I'm out of energy.
What's it look like behind you?
It looks like a bird.
Oh, there's like six or seven of them there.
Oh, dude. This is a lot of assholes.
Oh, they are running after you now.
Can I stop to check my inventory? I really want to eat a candy bar.
Yeah, you can.
All right, let's
do hopefully
it.
They won't catch up.
Oh, it's been replaced with legs.
Your live action, I don't think that pauses that. Like, when you hit pause, I assume they're still
more
coming
money.
After you.
Can I just throw change on the ground?
Oh, wow.
Oh,
they are right there. Are they, like, holding fire or something? Or
they got, like, fire hats.
Flame hats.
Oh, I feel like you're hitting a dead end here.
Maybe if you get in the water.
Swim.
Do you think they'll chase you? That bird is, something else.
Oh, they stop.
They're afraid of the water.
Yeah. Don't want to put your fire out. Okay.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
What the?
Did they fall in, or what the hell just happened?
I don't think he can swim.
I think he's coming for you.
But he still seems to be coming for me,
He seems to be running under the water.
Yeah, what are you going to do from down there,
faster than you,
are you going to do from down there? Nothing is what you're going to do. As long as I just stay in this water for the rest of my life, we're good.
You're going to get frostbitten.
God damn, this bird.
Plus, your blue bar is going down, whatever the hell that is.
That's my stamina. Should I go underwater?
I don't know. How far down is he?
What am I looking at
here? That's the bird.
That's the bird.
God damn, bird.
Bird is the word.
How do I convince the bird to fuck off?
It's like the guy just can't leave the animals alone for one video.
Look, I had nothing to do with this bird.
Except that you're playing, though.
The bird found its way to me.
No.
I don't think so.
Not in a million years.
You don't think birds bird like years. You guys? Oh, whoa. What just happened?
I feel like you'd be frozen to death by now.
Yeah. I was by the fire.
For someone
a while.
Who was getting frostbite standing outside, you'd think the water would be cold.
It was the mud, you know.
Grab that bird with G or something.
Like, just fucking kill it. Like, just strangle its little fucking neck.
Its little bird head.
God damn.
That's a really... Let's fix that in 0.02, huh?
That seems like an immediate fix. Ooh. That's...
Glow-in-the-dark plants.
What is that? Are they bottle trees?
What do you think, Birdie?
All right, if you're going to be around this long, we need to give you a fucking name.
Yeah.
Clarence.
Gavin.
Gavin?
Mm. Well, it is annoying.
Gavin the bird.
Am I inside something I'm not supposed to be inside of?
I think so.
Yeah. Funny, I didn't feel it. Okay, there's a rock there.
What you're doing is you're actually swimming towards the beta, and that's not ready. You want to head back in the other direction. Do a complete 360.
No, don't do that. Keep going. Done. The way you're going. The other way is monsters.
I feel like they've... Nope, he's still back there.
The chat was 360 degrees. He's been around once.
All right. Ray, you missed all the fun.
Yeah, there was some guys that came after Ryan. He almost got.
Yeah.
He ran in the water.
Still,
game kind of fell apart.
Still got that bird, though.
Gavin the bird is all up in him.
Has not yet learned to fuck off.
I was going with the annoying aspect.
It's a little annoying.
Where are you now?
He's on top of a rock.
Maybe if I hold a head.
Oh. I'll tell you what, this is interesting.
It is pretty interesting,
I'm very curious. I kind of want Ryan to get stranded on an island for real, and I hope someone films it, because I want to see what he'd do.
I'll tell you what he'd do. He'd lose his goddamn mind.
He's trying to beat a fucking bird
in about 6 minutes if there were birds.
It's like an imaginary bird with a head he found.
Yeah, at this point, I'm pretty sure the bird is not real.
Oh, there's a boat! There's a sailboat!
Oh, yeah?
Ow.
Oh, Ryan.
Oh, no!
Did you just kill yourself by jumping off the rocks?
Low health.
Yeah.
Find some medicine.
Dead, or did you fall asleep?
I'm dead. That was...
But there was a boat!
What a lackluster finish.
Oh.
No, you got caught. You're not dead.
Back this here shit again. Oh, the bird made it with
God
you.
God damn it!
But theoretically, all your shit is still there. I cannot believe the bird followed you.
You just got to get out of here.
Oh, look, I still have it all.
Yeah. So I understood it when the guys caught you when you woke up here, but when you fell off a rock, you woke up here?
I was just knocked unconscious.
Did you float your way here?
Well...
I want you to get to that fucking boat, man.
Yeah,
we'll
I know. Yeah, that's what killed
him. He was excited to get there, and then it's like, oh.
I tripped. All right, I got a better axe now.
I tripped over my shoelaces in excitement.
What we got here? Fish, I guess?
Hatchet, man. He's gonna hatchet some shit up.
Some more cloth.
This fucking bird.
That's pretty ridiculous.
What is this?
A flare gun.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, dude, you got a... He got gun. He got gat.
Got a gat.
Yeah, you want some now? Brat. Let's go.
Fire that right into somebody's chest.
What's more of a...
All right, or just in the cave.
All right, you had one shot, one opportunity.
Was that the only one, I imagine?
You missed your chance.
I got more.
You got more.
Oh. Generally, a flare gun fires once.
Yeah, well, you know, I was kind of hoping that the flare would land and provide light.
Ah.
But that was
so what you were expecting exude properties
let the bird guide you.
A real flare.
The bird guide me,
your spirit animal.
Slide.
What's the name of the bird?
Gavin, apparently.
I went with Gavin. Ryan can call it whatever he wants.
I think
it's
called it Clarence.
I'm going to go with Clarence.
Clarence the bird.
We'll call him Clarence
up.
G.
I don't think I'm going up.
No.
Way
you're
better.
Really tempting fate here trying to get inside
the wall.
This
bird's fucking annoying. Remember last time you did this and you fell through the fucking map?
Yeah.
I feel like that's about to happen again.
I kind of do too. I don't know where else
to
go.
Yeah, you're going down in the pits of hell.
I'm under the map again.
That's the level up there you're looking at.
Yeah.
Where's the real land? Maybe
you really got to stop wandering into little crevices.
Oh, damn it. That's what I saw when things went bad
last
time.
No, make your way back up.
Follow the bird.
Follow the bird.
There we go.
Follow
there we go.
Well.
All right. Now we're good.
Okay.
We're good.
Thought you were like the opposite.
Is the bird still good?
How am I supposed to find my way
bird
out of
here? Bird is the word.
Bird. All right. Yeah. I'm
yeah,
sorry things
go that
didn't
way.
Work out well for you.
There you go. That's a way.
I think I'm just walking in circles.
Mm. Huh.
Is there a way out of here?
Yeah.
Imagine. I mean, why spawn him in here?
Yeah, there's a way out of here. I read that you can get out.
Lots of cloth in this place. That's cool. Guess that guy was reading the paper when he died.
Just his head?
Yeah, you know. You got to keep yourself entertained when you don't have limbs.
You can yeah, see, look, go this way.
This is the same. We came from this direction.
Nah, hug the walls. You'll find a way out. Right. I believe in you. You can do it.
Yeah. There you go.
This fucking bird.
God damn it. It's
yeah,
really,
that's pretty fucking annoying.
It's super annoying. How do you not notice that the bird is never gone?
I go to pee and then there's a bird.
I'm going up. I'm going up. This is looking promising.
Yeah, I think you're getting outside.
What if they're all right there waiting for you?
How did
shoot
you
them
fit
with a flare.
That tiny little hole? This seems unrealistic.
I'm flexible. I'm like a rabbit. I can compress my skeleton.
Same.
Yeah. Can't like rats do that too?
Oh.
Flatten their spine.
I got my rib taken out so I can give myself blowjobs.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I don't think you did.
It's an interesting anecdote to intersect into this, but and by intersect,
is it just as good?
You're an anecdote. Fucking dope.
So
this cave looks nice.
Yeah.
Any diamond in here, you think?
The bird is
do you think that shiny shit is on purpose?
That's, you know, it's a reflection.
I mean, it looks nice. I'm assuming it's 0.01 material.
I feel like I'm getting close to out.
Yeah, I thought you were. I mean, I'm in agreement.
I mean, you keep going up, so I assume the entrance is up there.
Yeah, we're getting out of this. It's fine.
Back to the sailboat.
Jesus Christ.
Quite a ways.
Still going.
I feel like...
How many caves have we gone through?
I really need some spelunking gear if I'm going to continue this.
It's amazing the bird can keep flying through the wall.
Hey, there we go.
Holy shit.
It's gonna... Sorry.
Imagine you didn't have that.
You can send me a bill for that. I'll feel real bad. All right.
You're free.
Ha-ha.
Boosh.
Whoa.
What the...
Suddenly daylight. And a rock.
Chop it.
All right.
Back to the ocean.
If you were the ocean, which direction do you think you would
this
be?
Way?
Now he is in it, dude. He is in the thick of it, in the forest. No supplies.
Can I, it'd be awesome if I make the lighter go away. Is that
map
an option?
Of some sort?
Can I unequip the lighter?
The lighter might be mandatory.
Can you
now,
burn?
Okay, now I'm just carrying everything simultaneously. That's
burn
awesome.
The forest down? Try it.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, check it out.
This is actually different.
Some tents.
This is a very, very popular camping island, despite the fact that it's clearly populated by aggressive cannibals.
So I guess when the plane crashed, everybody splintered off into their own little settlements, and everybody also
and
agreed
immediately
to leave,
got fucked.
Agreed to leave you,
oh, Ryan,
and a dead tortoise and an axe.
And the kid.
Don't forget the child.
And the kid. There was stuff over that way to the left, wasn't there?
Oh, there was a hill.
I'm pretty sure.
I've already encountered a one good fall here, so.
Dude, you could be totally carrying two or three logs right
now. Oh, yeah.
Is that water down
there?
Yeah,
there's tents and stuff down there.
Down there?
Dude, see if you can jump in the water.
Dude, all right.
Make a splash.
You know what?
Make your way
slowly
down.
I'm ready to stop
down.
Looking at this fucking bird, so Cannibal. Yeah, let's do it.
There you go. So there was shit over here.
I'll do it, and I'll even fucking light my light
now
as
the,
I jump.
Whoa!
Ryan scared himself.
Now the fucking bird is attached to the lighter.
Biggest surprise in the video,
works.
Ryan almost chins himself with the microphone.
It's to the left, dude.
Oh, and I was getting this, you know.
Oh, look,
this
fucking more plane crash.
I thought you killed the bird.
Tennis ball again. Good, my old friend
hit
the tennis
bird
ball.
With it.
All right, come back first. Fuck off! Nope.
It looked like he dodged it.
He's not afraid of the fire, so I don't
God
know why I would think
it.
That the tennis ball would be. Missed. All right.
I like how you just keep lighting
Speedy
lighter.
Speedy fuck. right.
It's a Riley one.
Where'd you go?
Wiley. I said Riley. His name's Riley.
He's riled up.
He got away. Let him go.
Riley
no,
the dragon.
Oh,
that
right
sounded
there.
Like a hit.
That sounded squishy.
It's, he's, nope. Nope. There he is.
Yeah.
You blasted him to bits.
I can't pick him
over.
Up because apparently I'm too busy holding a
well,
fucking bird and a lighter.
And the axe. Don't forget
you
about the axe.
Really
I feel like destroying something beautiful. I'm going to cut down the biggest fucking tree in the forest.
And it's that one?
Well, it's pretty damn big.
Oh, is the bird gone?
Nah.
Nah, here he comes.
Okay, that one's taller. Let's get that one.
I'm telling you there was a settlement over there.
What settlement? What could
saw
it do
it.
Me?
You've gotten me totally confused now, though.
Ryan chops trees like a fucking maniac. I don't get it.
With a lighter and a bird in one hand?
No, you run around it. Like, you just stand on one side and chop it down.
Yeah, get all the sides, man.
You see a guy? You ever see a guy running around a tree with a
no.
chainsaw?
No.
You know what? Just fucking do me. Just do it. Just do it.
Please kill him. Please kill him.
Damn it.
So you can take a. You can't take a fall.
What if
you
the
can
bird
take a
makes
tree.
You immortal?
This is my spirit bird.
Maybe you have to jump off a cliff and become a Highlander.
Go to the right.
All right.
I'm leading this expedition.
All right. Lead on, Jeff.
All right.
Which one's
look to your left.
All right.
Which one's Lewis and which one's Clark?
Is that a tent or a rock?
That would be a rock.
All right. Take a ride at the rock.
Right.
All right. We go this way. This is going to work. Okay. Keep going. Same thing's good.
Cut down a tree on the way.
Bear ride a little bit.
For girls?
Well, I hadn't shit on my hand yet. Yet.
What?
The bird.
The bird hasn't shit his hand yet.
Oh.
Bird's an asshole.
The bird is an asshole. The bird is a tremendous asshole.
It's pretty fucking annoying.
If there's one thing I could get rid of it in this game, I think it would be this bird.
I mean, like, I get the need for, like, assistance, AI, but it's just, it's over the top.
You gotta want to go right.
It's like,
hey, listen.
It's
like, hey,
it's like,
listen.
It's like Clippy. You turn the old fuck off. I hit the rock and get a rock? Nope.
That was the paperclip, right?
Yeah. From Microsoft Office.
Yeah.
You want to make some shit? I'm Clippy.
Let me teach you about punctuation. Clippy, go fuck yourself. What's with that?
What was that little prick's name from Jurassic Park, the DNA? Or were they, maybe it was just DNA.
Yeah, something like that.
It was the same thing.
I'm Mr.
Like
DNA.
Yeah. Hi, John. Hi, John.
Dinosaur. He had such a weird accent.
Dinosaur.
Oh, look, we're
back
here.
I love how fucking old that movie is.
All right, so this is good. This is good.
How is this good?
Because we've been here before.
Yeah,
so
this is where the tennis ball incident happened.
This is where he died originally.
Yeah, haul ass.
Right,
or just fucking you're just lunatic.
Ryan,
for there's nothing happening.
Message for all right. Which way you want to go?
Leave a gotta go this way.
All right.
You have to kill.
He's got to kill everything along the way.
Oh, that scared me for a second. All right, so you said
we just need to find the plane. If we can find the plane, we can find
the
boat.
Oh, tennis ball. It's still here from the last time I died.
Not anymore.
We got to be near the plane
crash.
I'm
pretty sure that when we saw this, though, this was the first game. So
yeah.
The plane was in a different spot.
Was it?
Yeah.
Oh, it was random?
I think so, because it would have been right over this hill if this is where it was.
Reveals the hill.
God, this fucking bird.
It was right here.
Let's go look out on this little cliff, and we'll see what we see.
Maybe the bird will
if there's a boat, jump towards it
myself.
Immediately.
Pop in.
It's look at that! Wow, it's Everest. So
just do a.
Why don't we go make a boat?
A sprint
remember?
And then
you
jump.
Can make a boat.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh. Whoa.
Well.
Oh.
You can make a raft. No. I think that was a boat.
Yeah.
That was like a sailboat.
Sailboat raft.
I mean, those guys that are trying to eat me, they don't seem to have developed boat technology. I think we're fine. Elsewise, why would they still be here?
Still be here.
Maybe they just like it. You ever,
Yeah.
Who says they can't get off the island?
It's all scenic. The lizards you can eat.
Whoa!
All the fucking humans you can eat, apparently. All
right.
Do you think they have an agreement with the FAA?
Yeah, I think they probably have something worked out.
Just like, we got a catering order of 150. Just drop it off tomorrow afternoon.
Here, you happy, Michael? I'm doing it like this just for you.
Oh, thank you.
It's really boring. There's no dance. There's no
song. It was
song.
Way more exciting the way you were doing it before.
Right? Yeah.
No showmanship.
Mm. Yeah. This will not win any of the lumberjack games.
No.
There it goes.
Did they like juggle while they chop?
Whistle while you work, maybe?
Juggle while you chop.
One all right, two logs.
Let's get us a raft.
Did you try if you can carry three, or can you only carry two?
I'm pretty sure I did try, and I think it went or something.
There was a third one over there somewhere.
Yeah, it's gone now.
Yep. Nope, that log is lost to time.
The log.
Yeah, there it is.
Hey,
this
is working out well.
You can totally carry three.
I bet you can carry four.
I think I just dropped one.
Oh, did it just delete?
Watch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I just dropped it. Okay, there.
Maybe that one's a better log.
Hey, you know what? I forgot about those. Raft.
Man, he never went into the trap either. All that trouble.
Oh, yeah.
The trap. Nobody ever got caught.
I hope I go back someday and then there's just a dead guy in the trap.
Where'd the raft go?
Here we go. I'm dumb.
Boats and hoes.
Houseboat?
Not yet, Ryan.
Can't.
No boats yet either.
Can't click on it.
Maybe you can only do it near the water?
Maybe the bird knows.
Maybe the bird does know.
No.
Maybe it's bullshit.
I haven't seen rope yet, so that may be a thing that just doesn't happen. Also, all these tabs.
All these other tabs, you can't get.
Though it's odd that like all these tabs you can't click on, but you can click on the boat tab. You just can't make the boat.
So they're saying you can make the boat, but you specifically are not worthy enough to make said boat yet.
That's what I'm getting.
There's a tutorial.
No shit.
Yeah, look at that.
Well, nobody really
herbal
needs
medicine,
the,
carving, food.
Nobody really needs
do it yourself
tutorial,
crafting.
Ryan, you just did it for them.
I can't read that one.
Myths and dealing with fear.
Oh. Okay.
And notes.
All right. Is there a chapter on birds?
No.
Yeah, notes.
What? Am I swinging the log?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Ha. Fuck off. All right. Well,
I really wanted to get to that boat.
Yeah. You were pretty excited about it. How many? How long did it take to make that trap?
Not too bad. I got a rusty axe now.
That trap.
Whoa!
Hey. Holy shit!
Maybe you can outrun
Look,
the. Bird.
You're holding Logs both everywhere. Axes.
What the fuck?
That's
You're dual wielding with one hand.
That's pretty impressive. Master Chief never thought of that.
Twice the chopping power. Oh, this is slow as shit. I bet this would go faster.
Jesus Christ! What is happening?
Just, just tickling the tree.
You've lost your goddamn mind.
Don't worry, tree. We'll be friends. I'm just gonna touch you with this.
God damn it! This game.
Jesus Christ! I should eat something. Not the hand. That's all right. Let's
hey,
go back
don't
down
knock
the bone.
It until you try it. Okay.
All right. That axe just decided to leave my company.
Oh, there you go. Now you're swinging it.
What am I doing? Why am I... All right, let's go see if we can find the boat.
Yeah.
This is the...
Look at my gather logs. I'm now at minus two.
This is going to be the dramatic finish. You get in that boat, and then you win.
It's just like when they found the boat and lost.
Did they win?
No.
Oh. Still running out of stamina here. Just dump. Bird's still going.
So you figure that bird's got to be in half this video about at this point, right?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe a little less than half?
What do we got going up here? That looks like more effigies. They're taller. They're really working on their showmanship.
Hmm. Less limbs, though, right?
Yeah.
They look more like an actual thing.
Significantly less dead people.
Heads and... limbs and shit.
I'd like to think that the heads and limbs probably just rotted off.
So that's actually, that effigy has fallen into disrepair.
Yeah, yeah. That's an old effigy.
Yeah.
Needs to be updated with new people.
I don't know why it was extra creepy, the pause in between people.
It's like he was choosing his words very deliberately.
Yeah, you know, you're going to make sure. Corpse? No.
Man. If only you hadn't fallen off a cliff.
I got excited.
Jeff, you're really upset about that boat, huh?
That was our key out of here.
I want to go to the mountain. I'm going to follow this river to the water.
Throw the kid at the fucking Aborigines and take off.
Look, I was distracted by this fucking bird.
And you tripped.
And then I tripped.
Well, we'll see. Maybe...
this looks like water. There we go.
Yeah. Maybe we're going to get lucky. Maybe we'll... probably
nope.
Not.
Doesn't look like we're going to get lucky.
Well, we'll get out to the beach.
Can you
see.
Drown? Whoa. did you just drink all the water?
I don't. The bird's still fine.
What the fuck just happened?
I like it here. I'm safe. Oh. I'm not safe.
What the shit?
I can't swim. It's probably because I have an axe and a bird and a lighter. Okay.
There's a beach out there.
Alpha. Yeah, he doesn't like to sprint for long. It's kind of a wuss.
Okay, so there's the beach.
Really good at striking that lighter, though.
There's a penis aisle.
Huh, there's not really...
the end kind of looks like a knob. It's right? Pretty. Look to the left.
I wonder which
looks like a knob.
Way the original island was. We never saw that mountain before, did we?
I don't think so. Maybe this way? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thought that was something bad for a minute. Look at this. It's like a little pat.
Yeah.
Yeah, follow it. I'm
someone,
sure.
Someone needs to,
you know,
go back and texture that at some point.
Alpha.
Thought. Nope, that's it.
Dive in.
All right.
Go to Dick Island. Holy shit.
So,
you died in the water.
Oh.
Well, the bird's still around.
Yeah.
Friends.
Do you think he'll visit you? Wow.
Friends to the end.
4 days, Ryan.
Let's,
I mean, that's a pretty good.
Let's see if we can beat it next time.
All right.
Bye.